Welcome to Wisdom Trek with Gramps. Wisdom is the final frontier in gaining true knowledge. We are on our daily trek to create a legacy of wisdom, to seek out discernment and insights, and to boldly grow where few have chosen to grow before. Hello, my friend. This is Gramps. Thanks for coming along on today's trek to increase wisdom and create a living legacy. Proverbs 16, verse 16 tells us, "How much better to get wisdom than gold, and sound judgment than silver." We are on day 1669 of our trek, and it is time to explore another nugget of wisdom, which includes an inspirational quote, along with some wise words from Gramps for today's trek. If you apply the words that you hear today, over time, it will help you to become more healthy, wealthy, and wise as you continue on your daily trek of life. So let's jump right in with today's nugget. And today's quote is from Mahatma Gandhi, and it is, "A customer is an important visitor on our premises. He is not dependent on us. We are dependent on him. He is not an interruption in our work. He is the purpose of it. He is not an outsider in our business. He is a part of it. We are not doing him a favor by serving him. He is doing us a favor by giving us an opportunity to do so." So today's nugget of wisdom is the importance of others. This quote from Mahatma Gandhi is very accurate from a business perspective. So often, owners and employees of businesses and companies of any type lose sight of what is most important. We need to expand this thought, though, to churches, nonprofit organizations, our families, and any other place we find ourselves where we have an opportunity to serve others. Everyone whom God allows to cross our path should be important to us. We live on a thin silver cord where we are dependent on so many people for our existence. We should never view others as an interruption in our lives, but by God's grace an opportunity to serve another imager of God. Yes, we should pour ourselves into others, and by doing so, we can impact their lives for all eternity. We must keep this exponential mindset that we are a multiplying factor in all whom we come in contact with. If they pass on what you have given them, your service will multiply 100 times through eternity. Let's never lose sight of this impact. And our passage for today is 1 Peter chapter 4, verses 8 through 11. Most important of all, continue to show deep love for each other, for love covers a multitude of sins. Cheerfully share your home with those who need a meal or a place to stay. God has given each of you a gift from his great variety of spiritual gifts. Use them well to serve one another. Do you have a gift of speaking? Then speak as though God himself were speaking through you. Do you have a gift of helping others? Do it with all the strength and energy that God supplies. Then everything you do will bring glory to God through Jesus Christ. All glory and power to him forever and ever. Amen. And as you ponder this nugget of wisdom for yourself, please encourage your friends and family to join us and then come along with us tomorrow for another day of Wisdom Trek, creating a legacy. If you'd like to listen to any of the past 1,668 treks or read the Wisdom Journal, they are all available at wisdom-trek.com. And I encourage you to subscribe to Wisdom Trek on your favorite podcast player so that each day's trek will be downloaded to you automatically. And if you've not done so, please consider giving us a 5-star rating so that others will hear of us and join us in mining our nuggets of wisdom. And thank you so much for allowing me to be your guide, your mentor, but most importantly, I am your friend, as I serve you through the Wisdom Trek podcast and journal each day. And as we take this trek of life together, let us always live abundantly, love unconditionally, listen intentionally, learn continuously, lend to others generously, lead with integrity, and leave a living legacy each day. I am Guthrie Chamberlain reminding you to keep moving forward, enjoy your journey, and create a great day every day. See you tomorrow for more Daily Wisdom.